right here could have been first. Let me just put first times a fourth. And so let's get this and go. That's 20. This is 20 divided by 4, which is 5. This is 5 times 1/4, which is 5/4. And this is 5/4 times 1/4, which is 5/16. First term is 20. Let me see how we can do some ticks here. What do I want to do? I want just a point, so I'm gonna make it something else, like red. What does that do? Let's make it big though. You can't see that. Let me get that spray can thing. What is it? Spray. Airbrush. 5, 10, 15, 20. Alright, and so at 1, it's 20. Here's green. At 1, it's 20. This is 1. At 2, it's 5/4, which is a little bit more than 1, which is here. And then at 3, no, duh. The second one is 5, so it'd be right here. And then the third one is 5/4, which is a little bit more than 1. That'd be like right there. And then this is a little bit more than 1/4, so that'd be right there. And so, let me draw it with a skinny one. It's going to be like this. And then, so that's a geometric sequence. It's curves. Arithmetic sequences were straight lines like this or this. Geometric sequences are curves. Sort of like